yo, so it's Sunday night, classes start tomorrow. I told myself I practiced today and I just took like a 2-hour nap. So I think the gym might be closed, but I think I might be able to find a spot in the lobby. Possibly. But don't kick me out.
Watch that last, gonna backlash fast. Can you get a grip on the crackhead dip? Sold you a paper bag, guess he saw you coming. VCR from a neck bone bumming. $10, brother, he was humming and strumming. Only had 20, he was living like a slumming. Gave him the money and I thought that was something. Looking like a kid who was lost in crumming. Don't worry about a thing, I won't get specific. This is a song that is long and prolific. Think of the stuff that I said if you can. Figure it out, compute understanding.
Alright, so that wasn't too bad. I got in like a good hour and a half. It just got really crowded all of a sudden, so I'm gonna go get dinner right now. So I'll see you in the morning. Good night. So I woke up this morning trying to brush my teeth, and guess what? I don't know what happened to my water. So I went out to the kitchen, I used that bathroom, and then I found this on my door. I think it says, because of water maintenance, my room doesn't have water. I hope it doesn't last too long. It's all good. So I'm about to check out the gym, see if there's a place to break. But real quick, I wanted to share with you guys my 5 main goals that I have while studying here in Shanghai. Number 1, 提高中文. So everything here is written in Chinese, pretty much about 90% of everything. And everything is spoken in Chinese. So my first goal is to really improve on all of that. Second goal, get good grades. Of course. How neat is that? So I just bought this drink by wiring money from my app to the vending machine with an app called WeChat. WeChat is basically a social media platform that everyone here uses, and it's everything combined into one app. So it's Facebook, it's Snapchat, it's Venmo. It's just insanely versatile. Like, you can go to Walmart here and you can buy stuff using your app.
No Skype, no Facebook, no Twitter, no Instagram. We use WeChat.
It's pretty great. One of the most exciting things to me coming here is that I get to go far away, train as hard as I can, and come back stronger than ever. It's like kind of like going to a hyperbolic time chamber or something. I kind of have the opportunity to train behind closed doors, develop my own style, and come back hitting harder than ever. So goal number 3 for me is to train as hard as I possibly can. They're about to have class in there, so the guy who's teaching actually recommended me a place upstairs. So let's see if we can find a new room. There's the dance room, but there's a class inside right now. There's even mirrors. Oh man. The floor in that room looks really nice. All right, well, not much of a choice but to go back to the dorm. Our cafeteria sells milk tea for 4 kwai. That's like 80 cents. I think I'm averaging about 2 boba tea a day. It's kind of a problem, but you could be addicted towards things. My 4th goal is to make sure nothing gets stolen while I'm here. What? What?
There we go.
Hey!
Alright, that's it, mama. So I just finished editing and I'm about to release my very first episode, or episode zero, of my study abroad vlog. Which brings me to my final goal, number five. Create consistent content. This is something I've wanted to do for a long time. And I feel like YouTube has just been staring me in the face, asking me, when are you gonna start making your own stuff? You're always watching other people's things, and I know you can do it. So, I think it's about time I tried. I'm gonna try to release one video a week, if not two videos a week. And I hope you guys stick around, because I'm in for a hell of a ride, I can already tell. So stay tuned. 我打开微信不是来听你逼逼着写的